Alright. Here we are at the Kapalua Daily. I haven't had much luck here with Kapalua on these settings, but I won't get that ball to stop. I gotta land it at least there. See if I can get it to stop. Oh, the club feels like it's too long. I'm having all kinds of little weird issues lately. I just land in the flat part. Oh, of course. Okay. Crap out of that one. Ugh. Nope, too far to the left. A little bit more to the left than I wanted it, but okay, it's makeable. All right. Okay. All back a little and go. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, jeez. All right, well, I gotta get an eagle here. Okay, go around that bunker. There we go. Okay, it's not too bad. Pretty much about where I had it aimed. Oh, very nice. That helps. Yep. I guess there's just no stopping it. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, I'm trying. Hit it a little too hard, or else that was the right line. That, there's no way that went completely straight. There's no way. Ugh. Felt like I got robbed there. At least feel like I got a chance to get it there. Bunker's not the worst situation. Can I land it over that bunker? That's gonna be the question. Nope. Okay, that's the line that I wanted. I just didn't have enough to get there. Oh, you should have ran out a little more than that. Okay. Go, 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 go. Okay. Okay. Think that's gonna be any good. Okay. Seriously. No way. Wow. Okay, well, that's cool. Oh, don't go to the right. Oh, that was pretty. Oh, wow. How did that pull that far off to the side? Get it up. That's the question. Oh, make or break time in the round here. Ooh. That would have been very nice and helpful had that gone in. Alright. I need an eagle here. Oh, that's way too far to the left. Okay, that's not the worst. Oh my gosh. Man, that was really close to being really, really dominating round. What's up with him? Oh, man. That is so close. Just clean up the game a tad bit. I'm there. Alright, well, it's another roughly T2. It'll probably be T11, 12 by the time it's done, but that's okay. Alright, well, decent round, I guess. Thanks for watching.